Good morning. This is Big Lou. I am your host. Welcome to Opa-locka, Florida. The outside temperature is 68 degrees Fahrenheit. Opa-locka has a population of about 15,000 people. The homes around here average about maybe 320,000, 350,000 for a three bedroom. Opa-locka is located in the northwestern part of Miami, where you see houses, duplexes, apartments, condominiums. Most of them are well kept. A few of them maybe a little bit, how do you say, a little bit roughed up. So did I just run a stop sign? No, I didn't. Okay, I gotta pay attention. Map to see where I am. Look at my GPS. Turn on the AC. It's getting warmer outside. This apartment has 5 units. Now the ones on the left, those are apartments. Those are new. Let this guy go. I've been doing videos on the western part of Miami. I know I did one in this area before, but a little bit further south. But 27th Avenue is where everything is at in Opa-locka. And Liberty City, such as restaurants, shopping centers, convenience stores, and of course there's a lot of gas stations. Most of them are open 24 hours. And apartments. So I'm going back to 27th Avenue. And where the red light is at is 27th Avenue. Coming up. Day outside. Nice day to go to the beach. I don't think there's going to be a lot of people going to the beach because of the cool weather. But who knows? Maybe there might be a lot, you know, because I know a lot of tourists are going to be at the beach because, you know, the ones that are from the up north, 68 degrees is nothing to them. You know, they say that's not cold. 68 is not cold. Well, to us South Floridians, it's cold, somewhat cold. And we're on 27th Avenue, where there's a lot of restaurants, fast food places such as Church's Chicken. And of course they're hiring. The starting wage is $11 per hour. And they got a special for legs and thighs. Spicy or original is $11.99. And then they got the bacon sandwich for $5. Lunch, man. $1.50 for a wash at a laundromat. That's not bad. Because the laundromats by my house, the cheapest one is $4.50 to wash your clothes. To dry, it's 25 cents for every 10 minutes, yeah. And yeah, 27th Avenue has everything, such as they have a tire place called National Tires, and they sell used tires. I bought a used tire one time, and it only lasted me about 7 months. And I was about, what, 19, 20 at the time, and I didn't have that much money. I couldn't afford a new tire, so I only paid maybe 25, 30 bucks for one tire. So, and then after that tire went bad, I bought a new tire, and I paid 100 bucks. On the right side, here's a military base. It's called the U.S. Army Reserve Center. And then after that one, next to it, there's Miami-Dade College North Campus. We also have a South Campus in the southern part of Miami. Thank you. can park here? Oh, there's a police car on the right. COVID testing right here. So I'm looking for a place to park so I can end this video. Okay, here it is. Okay, so let me see, today's Saturday. January 15th, 2021. Last thing before I turn off this video, please subscribe, hit the like button, and don't forget to hit the share button. I appreciate it, and I'll see you on the next one.